funny you say that. We just put in a request and we are going to put speed bumps on the island.
Correct. Here you go, Mary. Great, our suggestion.
Evan, I'm awfully sorry to ask this, but when?
The request is in, and we're working on it right now.
And the speed bumps.
And I'm following up on this. The speed bumps, they're going to be a lot of them. They're going to be on Main Street and down and around Cornell.
Man, that's where you need to put them for all those hot rodders.
Yes.
Good.
I'm very, very happy to hear that. I will be happier when I
see them. And I'm going to stay on top of them. I know that they ordered them because they're going to be the speeds that we attach to the ground. And that's get it done right away, slow people down all around the island. So on Main Street from AVAC all the way to Blackwell and down and around Cornell and also on that roadway coming from Cola Hospital.
Grant, that should save prevent a lot more accidents.
Yes, that's great.
Excuse me, everybody. I'm checking out, but I'm going to run downstairs and see if I see those signs that I